in conventional methods, people are just seeing the fire and reporting to authorities. And also thermal cameras, aerial methods like drones or satellites using the visual detection systems. But when they detect the fire, it's already too late. I am Assistant Professor Muhammed Ali Örnek, and I am a co-founder of ForestGuard startup. One day, my colleague Batuhan called me about developing forest fire detection system, and we have started immediately on that idea and developed our first successful prototypes.
I'm Batuhan. I have a master's degree in architecture, and I do teach in Istanbul Bilgi University. Our journey started at August 2021. You know, there was a lot of fires at that year, and in one of the fires I was volunteering as a drone pilot at southern regions of Turkey. And after I returned, I was curious about how can we improve things along the detecting the fire and then the extinguishing the fire phase. And I did focus on the detecting the fire process.
Our device is ForestGuard, can detect the wildfires in 1 to 5 minutes when it starts. So we can detect fire before it's too late.
You can think of it as a wearable device for trees. The ForestGuard detects the smoke in the air in case of a fire and alerts authorities in the first 10 minutes.
We are monitoring carbon dioxide, temperature, humidity, pressure, and all relative environmental data from the surrounding. And we are processing this information in the cloud and notifying the authorities if we detect any abnormal situation, like any wildfire or campfire.
In case of a raging fire, we can use our sensor data and the developed AI algorithms to predict where the fire will spread next. This way, we can use our fire extinguishing efforts more effectively.
Our installation method allows trees to grow and move freely.
You just strap it around the tree and you're done with it.
We are creating a mesh network in the forest by installing our sensor devices on trees by using elastic straps without harming the trees.
We do use elastic straps, so when the tree grows, our modules will not harm the tree. Currently, our modules have a 5-year battery life, so after you set it up, they can run for 5 years without any need of maintenance. We did develop our own motherboards with energy efficiency in mind. We were aiming our modules to be as maintenance-free as possible. You can protect 40 hectares of forest just the cost of planting trees for 1 hectare.
After developing the successful prototype, we have applied for the incubation center and awarded as the most funded startup in the Big Bang 2021 event. Then we have applied for the patent in a national and international scope, and our device is under patent pending process.
We designed our main boards to be cost-effective, energy efficient, and modular. The modularity aspect of our main boards allows us to add additional sensors to the modules. At the moment, our modules are battery powered. In the following months, we are planning on going fully solar. This way, we will stop using lithium-ion batteries. In the following months, for the areas without GSM coverage, we are planning on using satellite internet. We are currently contacting the satellite internet providers in order to have a wide range of communications.